I think all 8 fun. One is the Ultimate Division. Very, very well matched up. Any one of them could have won. There's a few funny decisions and stoppages, but I think guys have gone through are going to keep this Ultimate tournament very interesting.
Now you're a guest tonight. Are you doing anything with Bellator in the future, maybe?
Fighting for now. If we fighting in May. Fighting in July, maybe, as well. And then do well, and I'm back in the Ultimate.
Any idea who you're fighting right now? Or
No, they haven't come up with anyone. Hopefully in the next week or so, I'll know.
Anybody you'd like to fight? Maybe want to call anybody out?
I'd fight anyone. My dream is to get back into the heavyweight tournament, win it, and have my rematch with Cole, and give him a fight. I don't think I gave him a fight with our finals last year, but he'll be back in there and I'll give him a good fight.
You want to make up for that?
No, for sure.
I think you definitely can. Well, thanks for talking with us, Neil.
Thank you.
Thanks for taking
your
time. Great seeing you tonight.
Hey, get rhythm when you get the blues. Hey, get rhythm when you